Here come the tees. On the way up to the stadium earlier on, passing the stalls that had the flags on, the half and half for a women's international. These are the sorts of things that we just haven't seen before.